And there's just so much to look at. She's like, I'm farting, dude. Close the door, man. There's no door. Oh my gosh. Hey guys, DfieldMark here, and welcome back to a brand new episode of Roblox Bloxburg. I hope you guys are all having a fantastic day today. A quick shout out to all the people right here at the start of the video. We got Len L11, 4950GB, and Ali2007. Thank you guys so much for being here at the start of the intro. You guys are freaking amazing. But guys, welcome back to another episode of Subscriber Tours today. We've got an amazing New York style millionaire apartment here for you guys today. I want to give a huge shout out to Len L11 for allowing me to tour this amazing property, guys. And real quickly, before we go ahead and begin the tour, guys, 5,000 Robux. Once again, 5,000 Robux up for grabs. I'll be giving out random amounts to all of you guys in the comment sections. There's only two steps that you guys have to do in order to enter. Number one, join my Roblox group. I'll be linking the Roblox group at the very top of the description below. And then on top of that, go to the comment section as well and comment your Roblox username. Thank you guys so much for all of your support. 5,000 Robux is not very much to give away to you guys, but it is a kind gesture to give you guys a quick thank you for all the support that you guys have been giving to the channel. Anyways, guys, without further ado, we've got this amazing looking apartment style mansion that I could literally imagine just placing in the dead center of New York City, guys, and it would just look absolutely phenomenal. So let's go ahead and start off the tour with the normal panorama view of the entire outside. Just look at this house really quickly, guys. Just everything about it is just looks so aesthetically pleasing. It's just a very, very nice overall mansion build. Now imagine placing this house like probably right in the dead center of New York City, guys. Oh my gosh, this would literally be a $1 million apartment, if not more. Just everything about it literally screams city life. It just looks so freaking clean. It's the modern mansion build with a whole bunch of windows. Oh my gosh. Here we go, guys. Let's go ahead and get this started. I do want to go ahead and check out all the decorations in this amazing looking apartment, guys. Look at this. Walking straight in, the first thing you guys are going to be able to notice is the high ceilings right here in the center of the living room. Oh my gosh, there's so many people here right now. What the heck? We've got so many people running around. We've got a nice little high ceiling living room right over here leading into the rest of the house. You've also got an elevator right in the smack dab middle of the room that leads into the second and third floors as well. As always, guys, with all these subscriber tours, I am trying to get you guys a little bit of inspiration as well as myself for future builds. So if you guys have any cool ideas that you guys can take from this build, make sure you guys go ahead and show my girl Len some love down in the comment sections below. All right, guys, let's go ahead and start off this tour. Check it out. The first little left hallway over here, we've got a bunch of custom paintings kind of littered across the entire location. Check out the little bit of a kitchen design over here, guys. It's such a contemporary modern design with all like the shelving units with all the windows, but look at this, guys. Absolutely fantastically decorated. I really do love the fact that she continued all the windows going around the entire house, but even though there are windows, she even has a bunch of shelving units as well. And to be quite honest, it actually like works out. It looks really, really nice, even though it's alongside all the windows right there. Wow, what a very, very well-designed kitchen right over here. Attached to the kitchen, we've got what looks to be the living room over here. Very nice and standard. Nothing too crazy about this living room right now. Oh my gosh. Quick shout outs to all these people part of the tour right now. You guys are absolutely crazy. 4950GB, how's it going, my good friend? She's just dancing. She's chilling over here as part of the video. There's so much to freaking look at. I literally have no idea where exactly it is I want to go. Okay. Allie is leading us into the bathroom over here. Uh-oh. Hello? Is someone at the door? Hello? Oh my gosh. Nice little decorated bathroom over here, which actually connects the living room we were just at to this main little section right over here. Now, walking further down into this actual house, what do we have over here? Oh my gosh. Me and Len are literally opening and closing the door at the same time. To the right wing over here, we've got what looks to be a little bit of a bar area and a little bit of a workout area as well. The one thing that I really do like about this little gym setup here is the fact that she has a bar or like a small little kitchen section right over here. For those of you guys who don't know, if you are into working out and stuff, you like to take like pre-supplements, you like to take like workout shakes and all that fun protein shake stuff as soon as your workout is done. And the fact that there's like a kitchen here where you can kind of prepare all that in the middle of your workout, that is a very, very cool little idea she has over here. Now, a little bit past the gym, we've got one more room right over here on the first floor. We've got a full-blown office over here, guys. Check out the view from this office. Like, imagine working here all day, checking your emails and stuff. You've got windows all over to kind of let in that natural lighting. It just looks so freaking beautiful in here. Very, very well designed, and I could definitely see myself working in an area like this. Now, the office is connected to the backyard. You've got a beautiful looking pool area right over here. Nice little palm tree as well, kind of just bringing in the entire tropical vibe. I love the fact that all over this entire property, guys, you can literally just see plants everywhere. Guys, I'm telling you right now, you can never go wrong with placing a whole bunch of plants just randomly throughout your entire property. It just kind of brings together that greenish, lush nature look, and it just looks absolutely beautiful when you kind of couple that together with a modern mansion build. Guys, as I was saying in the beginning of the video, if you were to put this mansion right here that you guys are seeing right in front of you, right in the middle of, like, let's say New York City, right? If you guys don't know, New York City property is very, very, very expensive, right? How much do you think this entire mansion would be if it was inside New York City, guys? Oh my gosh, this would have to be a couple of million dollars, right, guys? Now, on the opposite end of the actual backyard, you've got a little bit of a soccer area over here attached to an indoor jacuzzi area. Oh my God, can we all just chill in here? Can we all just chill in here for a second and just admire all the decorations around this little gazebo room? Very, very nice. Oh my gosh. Len, you've definitely done a very, very good job decorating and making sure everything looks absolutely beautiful out here. We've got two more floors to go ahead and check out, guys. And as always, with the second and third floors, we're gonna try to speed through them as much as possible because most of them are just a lot of different bedrooms to actually look at. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's go ahead and work our way up to the second floor here, if this elevator would work. Hello, elevator. There we go. I closed it right on their face. I'm so sorry, guys. All right, now to the second floor. What the heck? How did she get up here, dude? A couple more bedrooms to go ahead and check out here on the second story. Whoa, dude, look at this zebra room right here, man. Oh my gosh, the color scheme of this entire room, the white and the pink and the grays and like the black colors, it looks so freaking good, dude. A very well-designed bedroom over here, guys. Four-poster bed, pink freaking couches. What more could you possibly want? And then in addition to all that, we've got a zebra-themed little bathroom over here as well. Oh my gosh. I really love the fact how you guys are starting to use like a closet door over here to kind of separate a indoor little shower section. That actually just looks absolutely fantastic in my opinion. Oh my gosh. Allie's like, ah, I remember my old room. Oh my goodness. Couple more bedrooms to go ahead and peek into over here. You've got a nice little personalized office over here. A lot of artwork all over the walls as well. Nice little office area leading into the backyard balcony overlook. Wow, dude. What a beautiful house so far. I'm pretty sure I've got at least two or three different pieces of inspiration for my future builds as well. And I'm definitely sure that you guys are going to be able to find something that actually helps you out too. So we've got a little bit of a room over here dedicated to the Netflix and chill as always, guys. We've got bedrooms and bedrooms and bedrooms right here on the second floor, guys, just attaching to a whole bunch of different closets and whatnot into different bathrooms. Guys, just checking out the different color schemes of these rooms. I hope you guys are able to find some sort of inspiration to make your bedrooms a little bit more beautiful in your own personal builds. You've even got a room over here. Whoa, check that out. What the heck? Look at that freaking custom painting. You've got rooms over here which kind of connect into each other as well. Just a very, very well done little build that Len has definitely shown us here today. I do love the fact that every single one of the bedrooms as well, guys, has its own personal bathroom. So you're like, you don't really have to worry about sharing a bathroom with somebody else, especially when you're living in this massive mansion. Now, guys, one last floor to go ahead and explore. This is the third and last floor for you guys here. One last balcony that overlooks the entire backyard. Look how beautiful this entire area just looks, guys. Oh my gosh, man. I can't get over it, dude. Couple more bedrooms to walk in over here. To the left, we've got, what is this, bro? This is like the shared bedroom. Look at this design. There's two beds which are facing each other, and then you've got a whole bunch of decorations going across the wall, across the different countertops. Wow, dude. This is like an amazingly designed kids' room right here, man. Oh my gosh. Len, you have definitely outdone yourself with all the decorations. As you guys can see at the small bookshelf right here, she spent the time to actually add a whole bunch of fruit bowls, a whole bunch of different books, to kind of make the bookshelf look like an actual full-on bookshelf. yourself. Oh my gosh, dude. I'm running out of adjectives on how I can actually describe some of the things that I am seeing over here, guys. And there's just so much to look at. She's like, I'm farting, dude. Close the door, man. There's no door. Oh my gosh. Now, really quickly here, right before I do end up forgetting, let me go ahead and give Len some money for allowing me to actually, you know, tour this amazing property. Len, enjoy the $25,000. Hopefully that goes towards, you know, your next little build over here. Len, wow, dude, wow. All right, guys, we've got one last bedroom to go ahead and look at before we go ahead and end this tour. I am assuming that this is probably going to be the biggest master bedroom of them all. Look at the bathroom. You've got the makeup area. You've got the freaking master bedroom over here. A bunch of decorations everywhere. Len, absolutely phenomenal job. She says that this is her room right here, dude. Wow, man, wow. What the heck? Look at this painting, dude. Somebody messed up the painting, man. What the heck, dude? All right, guys, let's go ahead and end off the tour. How can we make our way all the way to the very, very front of the property? You know what? Let's just jump down the stairs. Why the heck not? Let's get the heck out of here, man. Once again, guys, make sure you show Len some love down in the comment sections below. She has definitely built an amazing looking house over here, guys. And honestly, I could definitely see this being like a $5 million amazing, like, New York apartment. You know what I mean? Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, my name is DfieldMark. We will see you guys again tomorrow for another daily Roblox video. Have a fantastic day, everybody. Quick shout outs to LenL11 and Ally2007. Once again, I love you guys. Have a fantastic day. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.